22-18 around here in the past, so his time's very much quick enough. He just can be hit or miss at the start. We'll see what he does here from box two. Second row loading, Ray 6, green light's on. Ray 6, Angle Park, best back late, Woodside Duke. Set to run. Ready. Racing, Woodside Duke about third away. Speed here from Victor Rolly, stayed a bit wide. Tackled now by Slippers Soda. Woodside Duke shuffled out of it. Now Victor Rolly held the lead. Slippers Soda a length away. Then tag and release around them. Cutie Lee. Oh, big gap to Woodside Duke. Crazy again. Loud misside. Daltona Fernando turning. Victor Rolly tackled by Slippers Soda. Tag and release underneath all of them. Tag and release. Tag and release has defeated Slippers Soda, Victor Rolly and Cutie Lee. It's another rough result. Then came behind those, crazy again, Daytona Fernando, Woodside Duke. What's this paid? Upwards of 29. Tag and release, Timurachi. Well. The first leg's been at Bolter's odds for the quaddy. Dallas Fernando, the 7 now into the 6. Tag and release underneath all of them to win. Timurachi, number 8, second, Slippers.